Hello children, good morning to all. Let's continue with the chapter Fun with Give and Take. Today we will discuss few story sums. So children, please open page number 87 and let's read the question number 1. Practice time. Indu's pencil is 15 cm long. Jyoti's pencil is 8 cm long. Whose pencil is longer? So children, you can see here two girls are here, Indu and Jyoti. She hold the pencil, one pencil, and you have to compare. Here already the length of the pencil given. Indu's pencil is 15 cm long and Jyoti's pencil is 8 cm long. So we have to compare the number and we have to find which whose pencil is longer. And second question, how much longer? So children, here is not enough space to write answer. So we all this question we will write in our notebook. And also we will write answer in our notebook. So let's start. Children, you keep in your mind one thing. When you write the answer of a story sum, it is very necessary to write statement. Okay. So here I have written statement. And this statement you can write very, it is very easy to write a statement. Here, look at here. Length of Indu's pencil is 15 cm long. And here, length of Jyoti's pencil is 8 cm. When we compare both number, obviously, 15 cm is longer than 8. 15 number is bigger than 8. So, we can write the statement, Indu's pencil is longer than Jyoti's pencil. Now second question, how much longer? So we need to subtract the number to find how much longer. So here we subtract 8 from 15 and we get 7. So second statement, Indu's pencil is 7 cm longer than Jyoti's pencil, right? Now let's read the second question. Here the packet of salt and sugar. So, question is, ask your papa or mummy price of 1 kilogram salt and price of 1 kilogram sugar. Which one is more costly? And second question is, how much more does it cost? So, children, the cost of sugar and salt depends on the brand which you buy for your home. Okay, so this question will give various answer, so you will do it yourself depending upon the brand of salt and sugar. Okay, so I have written this question in my notebook. You can see here I have written the price of 1 kg salt is 28 rupees and price of 1 kg sugar is 45 rupees. So, first statement we will write here, cost of 1 kg sugar is equal to 45 rupees and cost of 1 kg salt is 28 rupees. So, question is, which one is more costly? So, children, you will compare this number. Here is 45 and here is 28. Which is bigger number? Yes, 45 is bigger number. So we can say sugar is more costly than salt. Why? Because the cost of 1 kg sugar is 45 rupees. So we got it. First answer. Now the second is, how much more does it cost? Okay. So what we do? We need to subtract the number. 45 rupees minus 28 rupees is equal to what? So, how to subtract? Children, easily you can subtract this number. Look at the ones place. Here is 5 minus 8. Okay. So, 5 minus 8 is not possible. So, we borrow from 4 and it will be 15. So, we can easily subtract 8 from 15 and we get 7. And here is 3 minus 2 is 1. So, the difference is 17 rupees. But how to write a statement? Statement we will write, the cost of 1 kg sugar is 17 rupees more than the cost of salt. So this way you can write the answer. Children, you try to write the answer yourself. Here just first you see Ajay cooked chapatis in 25 minutes. It means Ajay takes time to make chapati 25 minutes. Then he made dal in 15 minutes. Okay. So he take time 15 minutes to make dal. Okay. So how much time did he take to cook both things? Children, here you must have to observe what is asking. Here we will not subtract. Here read. Cook both things. It means we have to add. Here we have to add the 25 minutes and 15 minutes. Because what is the question? How much total time? How much total time did he take to cook both things? Okay, so statement what we write? So statement is, Ajay cooked chapati in 25 minutes. He cooked dal in 15 minutes. So children, here we need to add the time 25 minutes which he took to make chapatis and 15 minutes which he took to make dal. So what will be the statement? First we add the numbers, we add the minutes. 5 plus 5, 10. We will write 0 here and 1 carry over. Then 1 plus 2 plus 1 is 4. It means total time taken by him 40 minutes to cook both things. So statement we will write, Ajay took 40 minutes to cook both things.